गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड हेल्दी। लेट्स स्टार्ट द चैप्टर नंबर 2, दैट इज़ हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल कवर दीज टॉपिक्स। सो नंबर 1 इज व्हाट इज हार्डवेयर, देन सिस्टम यूनिट, देन इनपुट डिवाइसेस, देन प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइसेस, देन आउटपुट डिवाइसेस, देन स्टोरेज डिवाइसेस, देन व्हाट इज अ सॉफ्टवेयर, then application software, system software and hardware and software complement each other. So in this chapter we will cover these all topics. Let's start the first topic, that is what is hardware. So hardware means all the physical equipments that are attached to a computer are collectively called hardware. Like see in this picture, these all are the hardwares, like a keyboard, mouse, monitor, then this out coverage of CPU. These all are in the category of hardware. So all the physical equipments that are attached to a computer are collectively called hardware. Second, we can touch and feel the hardware. Third, hardware includes various components like system unit, input devices, processing devices, output devices, and storage devices. It's collectively called a hardware. This is the system unit. Then input devices, then processing devices, then output devices, and at last storage devices. These all are in the category of hardware. So this is only the basic definition and basic introduction of hardware. So in next video we will start the next topic, that is your system unit. Thank you.